got a new offer here that you should definitely look over.
Up for the challenge, I see. Good. This task is gonna test your skills and your will. See, we're setting up a situation in which we will have dinosaurs in competition. Kinetic action, like it happens in nature. Survival of the fittest. Step one, construct or modify an enclosure so that it's capable of supporting dinosaur combat. You'll need to incubate, hatch, and house dinosaurs within this enclosure.
Are we crossing a line here? Because it feels like we're crossing a line, creating the conditions for these animals to engage one another? To use their primal, instinctual drive to hunt and kill as a testing ground for what exactly?
Ladies and gentlemen, we announce that our weather forecast predicts an intense storm.
We can always solve a few more.
I know you're busy, but this opportunity is just too good to pass up.
routed to pass. Please resume your normal activity.
With this contract, Opportunity is knocking. Or around here, more precisely, roaring. Good job on those new buildings. We have room to grow. Done some impressive work, and I thought I was the only competent one around here.
And this is what we've been working toward. Time to let them fight. Let's make sure we're all on a forward posture from this point on.
Okay, my people are in place to observe this interaction.
I think you mean slaughter?
You believe in nature, don't you, Dr. Malcolm? We are simply enabling it.
No, you're manipulating it, and the outcome of your actions cannot be known.
I thought you liked the unknown, Dr. Malcolm. Proceed with the test.
It
There's a time for survival of the fittest. I'm not sure that time is now.
Dr. Wu's observers need to study the victor. Let's keep him safe.
Oh, I'm glad I wasn't here to witness what happened. There was blood, wasn't there? Claws and teeth and roaring aren't really my thing.
Heard of a new contract that I think will be beneficial for the science division. I'm not asking out of loyalty. There's plenty for you here as well. Easier than it was.
Thank you. Task received. Confirming task.
Heading to the feeder now.
Well, it wasn't pretty to look at. But it appears Dr. Wu and his scientists have the data they were after. So, well done. And be thankful we don't have to clean up that mess. Lambert out.
I don't understand what they're doing in the facilities. They certainly have enough data from the past, anomalous events on the islands, to assess how the dinosaurs engage and kill one another and us. Nah, there's another agenda in play. One I intend to discover.
I've got a new contract for you. Review it, and then I think you should accept it.
Thank you.
The science division has something you should take a look at, if you'd be so kind.
I'm not a fan of long walks, and it seems your guests agree with me. Increase your transport coverage and help us all take a load off.
Confirmed. Adding to the list.
Attending to feeder supply.
I like this contract. You should too.
Dr. Dewar here with another contract for you to look over.
There's a theory that given enough time, anything, in fact, all things, will happen. Like the advancement that you've achieved. Not to take away from your achievement, but to provide a context.
Busy, I see. Which is part of why I'm calling on you. Because I've been watching how you've been doing, and now I think you're ready to be useful to me. Less than thrilled with the way Dr. Malcolm has...
Brachiosaurus! Wonderful! Our guests enjoy the large dinosaurs.
Mm-hmm.